Good morning, guys. It is Wednesday, the 23rd of December, 2015. Day 23 of Vlogmas. I'm heading to work. Today, I've got my work's Christmas lunch. We're going for a Chinese. Don't know if I'm going to film it, but it should be good. Well, I finished work. I didn't film our Christmas do because it was just me and my work colleagues, and I like to keep work completely separate from YouTube. And yeah, we went to a Chinese buffet. It was absolutely incredible. For £8, I got so much food. I am stuffed. I had things like chicken balls, sweet and sour pork, chicken in hot sauce, amazing things like that. Really nice, amazing spicy stuff. Really, really good. And for under a tenner, there was so much food. It was fantastic. Anyways, now it's been raining, it's just stopped. I'm gonna head into town and just have a look around the shops and then do some walking. The usual Wednesday stuff. Market day, day before Christmas Eve. And school's out, town is so busy. Done my bits and bobs in town, time for a walk along the seafront. It's so windy and it just started raining again. Look at the pretty sky first. Look at that horrible black cloud coming across. Oh well, it's pretty. So in yesterday's Vlogmas, I showed you the little clip of Georgie taking a selfie to win a bagel. She won. It was an amazing selfie. I then tweeted them saying, I've got a video of it. They wanted to see it. I tweeted them the video of it and they said the only thing better than that selfie, the only thing better than a selfie is a video of the person taking a selfie. And I won my second free bagel in a month. So I've got two bagels to collect before New Year's. Madness. Bagelmen are an amazing company. I don't go in there enough. I love the way that the lights reflect. Time to do some reading. Well, I've done 20 minutes of reading. It's a bit chilly, so I'm heading to the station now. Right, nearly at the station. About 10 minutes ago. Don't know what happened. I just all of a sudden started not feeling great. And now I'm shivering. It's really weird. Don't know what it is. What a surprise. The trains are delayed once again. Well, guys, it's nearly 20 past 10 now. I've just spent the evening catching up on YouTube a bit. Realised that when I have family here, it's not that easy to film at home because it's a lot noisier. For various reasons. Anyways, I thought I'd do a little update on books, things that are going on with books and me. So I was reading Night Owls by Jane Bennett. I've just finished this yesterday. Here is the blurb. I love spreading gold. Crap, he was definitely checking me out. What should I do? I have to beat Trix. This was the night bus, not a journey song. Two strangers were not on a midnight train going anywhere. Meeting Jack on the Owl, San Francisco's night bus, turns Beatrix's world upside down. Jack is charming, wildly attractive, and possibly one of San Francisco's most notorious graffiti artists. But Jack is hiding a piece of himself. On midnight rides and city rooftops, Beatrix begins to see who this enigmatic boy really is. It's just a little romantic one. I really enjoyed it. I read it in about a week. And it's just a little fluff book. And it was really, really good. I would give it a 5 out of 5, personally. I really enjoyed the storyline. A couple of little twists and things. It was a simple book, but it was good. I enjoyed it and would recommend it. I'm now reading one of the books I got with my birthday money, The Next Together by Lauren James, which is about two people who are destined to be born again and again and again and hopelessly fall in love, only to be tragically separated. And it's really good so far. I'm only 54 pages in, but I'm really, really enjoying it. So, tomorrow is the last day of Vlogmas. I probably will do a little vlog on Christmas Day. It's going to be a chilled out Christmas, just me and my mum. So I don't know what I'm going to do. I might go out for a walk, if the weather's alright. I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm not getting much present-wise. I'm just getting money for books. So, yeah. But tomorrow I'm going to go into the town where I work. I'm going to go and see Star Wars. And I'm going to go for a walk if the weather's alright. So, not the best of days. I've had some really fun days during Vlogmas, but some days just ain't that interesting. But hey, at least I've got the day off work. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Let me know if you ever read either of those books that I've just told you about. And what you thought of them. And I will see you for another day of Vlogmas and the last day of Vlogmas tomorrow. Bye guys.
Be sure to like this video, leave some comments down below. Make sure you subscribe to him because he's awesome.